keeping an old establishment in the Pleasant Ridge Business District. The new Molly Malone's open for lunch today. The restaurant and bar in the prime spot on Montgomery Road closed more than a year ago. It was bought by the folks who own the Molly Malone's in Covington. After extensive renovations, both inside and out, it reopened today.